Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. I open an address if you're like interested in sending me anything, whatever you like, letters, drawings, things you'd like me to have, but you don't have to, you have all the information down below if you want to. It's only if you want to. And today I will be reacting to The Voice, Aliyah Moulden singing Jealous. So that will be fun. It's this year's The Voice, so I'm excited to see who she is and what she will sing. And go to the original video too. I'll leave the link down below, and I also leave the link to my other YouTube channel, Petra Viklund, down below. Please subscribe to that one. It would mean a lot to me. I work really hard on those videos too. But let's go.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin.
Gorgeous.
It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind.
That's a very vulnerable voice, if you understand what I mean.
It's closer than your shadow. I'm jealous of the wind.
Oh, she's really feeling the song.
'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give.
It's a beautiful song.
It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Oh, this is so touching, guys.
I'm jealous of the nights that I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who you lay next to. I'm jealous of.
You can really touch the feeling, the
love that wasn't here.
Tension in the air.
Gone for someone else to share. I'm jealous of the love. 'Cause I wish you the best of all this world could give. Told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Oh my God. I mean, what? Oh, I was not prepared for that. I felt like it was very much. Oh my God, the chills afterwards are massive. I was not prepared to be crying today, as I never am. But this was. I thought it was like The Voice performance, which is can be very touching and stuff, but this was the next level. You could see she was crying a lot herself, so she really felt the song. Either she just felt the song, or either she's been through this thing that she's singing about, so that's why it got so touching for her. It was such a moving performance, such a beautiful song. I love this version. This version, I don't think I ever heard the song actually, the original. I think I recognize it, but I don't know it by heart. So I don't know who sings it originally, but she did a very good job, obviously. This is what I like. I don't care if it's like your voice cracks or anything because you show emotion. For me, music is emotion. So when you show emotions, show emotion through the music, it all gets... It's so powerful. You can't get any better than that, in my opinion. Also, the stage was very beautiful. All the flying, hanging like birds, swallows or what it was. And also the violinist. I can't talk today. the people playing the instrument. It was a very beautiful stage and I really love this performance. Let me know what you thought. Oh, it was so beautiful. Please subscribe to my other YouTube channel, link down below. But even more important, always keep being you guys. Always keep doing what you love and keep being amazing. And I will see you next time. Bye!